So I wonder what one does with a cup.